going on, K-Squad? I know I am a little bit late to this. The fun thing was that I was actually up. I was actually up today for something that came out. And I was like, oh, great. But at the exact same time it came out, I was up for a reason. I was buying a new car. Bitch, I got the car. Fucking, it's nice. It's pretty nice. I'll show you guys. I'll show you guys later. I'll post it everywhere because I'll be like, my first car. So that was what I was doing for like 2.5 hours. And then for my mother's birthday, I brought her out and we went bowling and it was fun and all that. And it was lovely. And she turned 50. So happy birthday to my beautiful mother. She's the best. She's the best mom. I'm sure your mom's great, but mine's better. Anyway, this came out, the Idol teaser. I figured it was Idol or I'm Fine gonna be the title track. Turns out it's Idol. We still might get a music video for I'm Fine. We didn't even know if we were gonna get a music video possibly. We were all like, where the fuck's this teaser? Are we not even getting a music video? They never actually said we were getting a music video. All the conspiracists were like, we're probably not even getting a music video. I'm like, bitch, we're getting it. I knew the teaser would come out today. So Idol came out. I don't know what Idol's about. I don't know anything about this teaser. All I know is everyone was like, Nicki Minaj. And then I found out like when you Shazam this, at first there was like a one that had Nicki Minaj feature in it, one that didn't. So it might have been a fake. I don't know. There might be a remix with Nicki Minaj on it. I don't fucking know, man. Life's crazy. BTS is crazy. Big Hit's crazy. Anyway, let's get into this teaser. I'm very excited. I don't know what to expect. Fun thing about BTS teasers is they rarely ever actually have any part of the song in it. I mean, like, if you look back on all their teasers, it's very different from what the actual song ends up being. So I won't take too much of it. They usually have one little part. Like in the DNA teaser, there was just the Jungkook whistle. In the Fake Love, there was like the like low, like I don't know. Anyway, I'm rambling too much. So let's just get into this teaser. Sorry to make you guys wait, but I'm here now. So let's do it. Ah, I'm sweating. Even the teaser, I feel myself. Goosebumps. My palms are sweaty, knees weak. Hold on, I'm not ready. I was not emotionally prepared. What are we on, some jungle shit in this bitch? Fucking tiger running. The drums. Tarzan. Fucking OST, what's happening? Bruh. The traditional clothing. Okay, all right, what the fuck? Hold the phone! Yo, okay, so, okay, first thoughts. I can't even get over what I just saw visually because the colors were amazing. They looked gorgeous. The visuals, I just need to just drop for a sec. Right now, the audio. Well, first of all, the visuals. Okay, I just said I wasn't going to talk about the visuals, and here I am talking about the visuals. They're wearing traditional clothing, Korean clothing. The song's called Idol, so I feel like it's gonna be about being a Korean idol. The beat kind of sounded a little Jang-ish, you know, a little bit like Jang, cause the way that like it sounded like had that traditional Korean music feel to it as well, along with the clothing. You know what I mean? You know the feel, like with the strings and the, excuse me, you know what that sounded like. It sounded very like traditional Korean. So I think they're gonna make that BTS style. I don't even know what to think right now. I'm gonna watch it again, because why would I not? So, but what I got from that is it sounded like a sort of traditional, it looked like they were wearing traditional Korean clothing. It sounded like had mixed in like traditional Korean music, like old school style, old school style. But it was mixed in like with their beat. So, and then Jungkook fucking coughed? Who do you think you are, son? Okay, just coughing? Bruh, okay. Hold the phone! Hold on! They look so good, though. They look so good. The colors, too. Like, what the fuck? This tiger? What's even happening? The vocals, too. Look how good Jin looks. Can we just look at this bitch? Looking fucking fine as fuck. Wait, what color is Jungkook here? It's like a reddish, right? Reddish hue? Yeah. Uh-huh. Jungkook's voice? Okay, Jin looking fucking good as fuck. Is he holding a broom? What is he holding behind him? I don't know what that is. Namjoon looks good as fuck. That's quite obviously. Look at the sky in the background. I love that they're under this, like, whatever this is, gazebo type thing. The hat. Jimin looking fine as fuck. We knew. Yugi looking so good. Hobi swagged out. Look, they have traditional clothing on, and then they all have, like, Nike high tops going. Tae! Oh, God. Oh, God! Yeah, they all have, like, Nike high tops on, and then with traditional clothing. The fashion icons out here, are you kidding me? Look. Okay, look how good Namjoon look. Can we just... What the fuck? How does he look that good? Bitch, we got matching gray hair. I'm all about it. Oh, God. Worldwide handsome. That's not fair. Hobi can't look that good. The way he shook his head, too. That smirk? Are you fucked? Oh, okay. Hobi... Stop. Oh, Jimin! Moving to... Like, what is this? A little cough and little smirk? Bitch, we're dead. We're dead. Bitch, we're dead in a couple days. It's like in a day and a half, we're dead. We're fucking dead. The beat sounded nice, though. Didn't the beat sound... Didn't the beat sound real nice? Like, I was fucking into that. I was like, dum, 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 dum. Anyway, it sounded like the Dang beat. It's a similar style to the Dang beat, which makes me think, are they gonna go in on the industry right now with fucking Idol being the title. I'm a rapper. Idol being the title of the track. I think, I don't know. See, part of me thinks they're gonna spill the tea about how it is to be an idol. Actually, all of me thinks that's what it's gonna be. Like, I don't know. I feel like they're about to, like, spit on the industry, and I'm, like, fucking here for it. So, I don't know, man. I'm excited, though. I'm very excited. It's gonna be iconic. It's already iconic. The teaser's iconic. Anyway, I'm gonna go back there. I don't really know what to do with myself. I mean, that was just so good. Do you think we're gonna get a second teaser tomorrow? I doubt it, right? It's just one teaser, I assume. Like, the second teaser tomorrow. No, we wouldn't. Would we? Big Hit? I never know. Like, I don't know what Big Hit's up to. I don't know what their schemes are. We can only guess. Like, today, I had a feeling the teaser was gonna drop. A lot of people were like, no, they're not gonna drop a teaser. And then I'm like, bitch, I think they are. And then they did. So I don't know if they're gonna drop another teaser. I don't know their wicked plans. All I know is I'm so excited for this. Fucking, what, 5 million views in 4 hours? I mean, and that's just a teaser. Bruh, we're about to go off on this music video. The aim is for 50 million in the first 24 hours. And fuck yeah, I think we can do it. 50 million? What do we got, like 40 something? We got the low 40s last time. And this is what, 4 months later? So I think, why the fuck not? Let's go off. Or 3 months later? I don't know. Anyway, I'm excited. We're gonna stream the fuck out of this. I don't wanna hear any bullshit in the comments about wait 24 hours to post your reaction, blah, 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 blah. Fuck you. Fuck you. How about that? Fuck you. Because it really, no, it does not take away from the streaming. No, I understand maybe lyric videos, which is what Big Hit were blocking, because that's listening to the song, you know what I mean? But reactions are a whole separate thing. That's whole separate content. So I was seeing a lot of people get flack for even uploading their teaser reactions, like, within 24 hours. Fuck, and even the music video. It's fine. Just watch it separately. You can stream. Keep your streaming ass self going. Streaming is good. Like, we are, but I think we got into a point in the fandom where we take streaming a little too seriously. It kind of takes the fun out of it. Like, let's just enjoy the music. Let's enjoy the artistry. Let's enjoy the music video. Like, it's not all about streaming. I get that streaming helps. Streaming helps with their goals. It helps with our goals. I understand, but as far as reaction videos go, that doesn't take away from the views of the stream. You can easily stream on a device and, like, take, what, 5 minutes to watch a reaction video if you want to. You don't even have to. It's just like, people are, like, saying, like, it just completely, like, you watch a reaction video, then it's one view taken away from you. No, it does. It's so stupid. So if anybody in the comments is saying that, then you can, like I said, I tweeted earlier, I'll find everyone, I'll give them a good choke slam to a fucking table. And, yeah, that's my little rant. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Hope you enjoyed this little teaser video. I just got excited. I'm excited. The tiger, what did the tiger mean? For the music video, I don't know what to expect. All I know is the colors are very pretty. The sky was beautiful. So I don't know if there's going to be, like, a storyline, or it's going to be, like, a lot of just visuals, kind of like how DNA was. So I don't know. I'm excited, though. I love you guys very much. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you guys in a couple days for this comeback. I'll be doing an album review, of course, and, of course, a reaction video, and a bunch of other stuff. So I'm very excited. Anyway, I love you. Have an awesome day, and remember... Kuman Haseo!
Click clack to the bang bang. I'm a boy of the bang tang. Me and you, we would never bang bang. I'm a boy of the bang tang. Yeah, let me do my thing. You were never really my friend. You can't do it, but I can. You were never really my friend.